I thought I would take a video because this in itself is disturbing enough. As you can see down here in the bottom, it says MacBook Air, and this is clearly Windows 7. But with a flick of the wrist, now it's on Mac. That just seems wrong to me. This is my new experiment.